Yo, what's up guys, it's Chris. I'm bringing you another Trickshot tutorial on Black Ops 2. Now this shot, I did not find, I'm just showing you guys how to do it. It's called the Semybank shot, and I will link the founder of the shot in the description, and special thanks to Torku for helping me out with this shot as well. So let's kick it off. What you want to do, you need your Scorestreaks as Guardian or Sentry gun, and you're going to want to have a gun on the ground to do this as well. It's like a can swap. So what you're going to want to do, you're going to want to knife, pick up the gun and pull out your Guardian or Sentry gun at the same time. So that's knife, pick up the gun and pull out your Guardian or Sentry gun at the same time. Now once you do this right, you need to put your Guardian or Sentry gun down, and you should have crosshairs in the middle of your screen. And then to cancel it out, climb over something or double tap triangle, or this tap triangle, and it looks really nice. It's like a can swap variation. And I'm sorry this tutorial's so quick, but yeah, I really want to thank you all for watching this guys. I hope you enjoy doing the shots. This is your boy Chris, I'm out.